it's not much. And we were just a step faster in the second, third, and fourth games. I thought we played a little bit harder, and that's all we needed. I thought we improved as the night went on. I thought Aubree Smith did a really, really good job, especially late in the match. And our little freshman, she got going there late. It was fun to see.